Kasa ki nam rasagya. Which rasagya, which person who knows rasa, will not take complete shelter of the lotus feet of the sakis of Radha and Krishna? Why? Vibhu api sukha rupa swa prakasho api bhava. Even though the happiness of Radha and Krishna is vibhu, great, all-pervading, unlimited. Even though the happiness of Radha and Krishna is swapakash, self-manifested. But at the same time, shanam api nahi radha krishna yon naritesva. Without the association of their sakis, Radha and Krishna cannot be happy for one second. Why? Pravahanti rasapushtim chitvi bhuti imesha. These sakis, they're not different from Radha and Krishna. So chitvi bhuti ivesha, just as Lord Narayan in Vaikuntha is always served by his chitvi bhuti, his transcendental embodied opulences. So in the same way, the sakis of Radha Krishna are the chitvi bhuti, the transcendental embodied opulences of their prayer. Therefore, swayati na padamasa karasi rasakina rasakya. What person who understands, has understanding of rasa, will not take shelter of the lotus feet of those sakis. So, what is the meaning of this word sakhi? Sakhi, what does it mean? In Sakhi Prakarana, Abhuchola Nilamani, Srila Rupa Goswami is giving paribhasha there. Prema lila viharanam samyak vistarika sakhi visrampa ratna petimcha tatoshustu vivichate. He said, now I will explain elaborately what is the meaning of the sakhi. These sakhis are visrampa ratna peti. They are like, if you have some valuable jewels, then you keep this in the jewel box. Peti. So the sakis are like the jewel box, keeping the jewel of Radhika's vishwas, trust. This is the main thing in sakhi bhav, the vishwas, the trust between the naika and her duty. Why? Because she has to know, if that sakhi will go to take a message, then she will deliver the message and come back. She will go and enjoy with Krishna. Otherwise, there cannot be sakiva. So the Vishramba Ratna Prati, they are like the treasure chest. There is a complete vishwas, confidence and trust between the sakhi and her yutashya. Now, prema lila viharanam samyak vistarika sakhi. The sakhi is the person who does this, she is vistarika, one who expands. Samyak completely expands three things, prema, lila and vihara. Now, this vistarika, that she is the expander, this vistarika has two meanings. Srila Vishnu Chakripati in Ananda Chandrika, he explains two meanings. One is vardhana. Vardhana means increasing. And the other one is the vivakshana, broadcasting, speaking. So the sakhi is here because the vistarika has two meanings. And these two meanings apply to three things, prema, lila, and vihara. So then you have six things. So sakhis are samyak vistarika sakhi, they are increasing and also broadcasting the prema, lila and viha. So how do they increase and how do they broadcast, they vocalize, they articulate the prema? So first of all, before Radha Krishna are meeting, then sakis are going backwards and forwards to the hero and the heroine. And they One Sakhi is revealing Krishna's love to Radhika. Nama Samitam Krita Sankaitam Vagate Vriduvayam Rajagati Sayanam Sajakita Nayanam Pasyatitaham Pantanam. Oh Radhika, listen, you can hear Krishna's calling on the flute. Right now he's making a bed of flowers. And looking, he's like the Vasakshacharya Krishna, looking here and there on the path when you will come, when thinking, when will Radhika arrive? So in this way, one Sakhi is going to Radhika and telling Radhika of Krishna's love. In this way, she is the vocalizing, articulating, broadcasting Krishna's love, and at the same time increasing the praying, because Radhika is hearing this and her praying is increasing. And also Sakhis are going from Radhika to Krishna and telling Krishna what is Radhika's condition, how is she, what is her state of separation.
Madhava Manasija Vishika Vayadiva.
Oh, Krishna, in separation from you, Srimati Radhika, the rays of the moon are burning her. When we put chandan on her body, it gives her pain, it's not cooling. So in this way, they're broadcasting, they're vocalizing, articulating, at the same time, increasing the love, because Radhika, Krishna's love is increasing. Here in Radhika separation. So prema lila, how do they increase the lila? The Sakhis are increasing the lila by avisa. They themselves are arranging the avisa, bringing Radhika to meet with Krishna. And then when they meet, then they're increasing the lila. How? By encouraging Radhika's vanya bhav. Durtai prajanta thalayai thadu shushtu vanyam. Madakshina Pavakalanti Milagavaya Radhe Hiram Srinuhitamiti Shishayanti. They didn't realize Laditam, Laditam. Ladita said, oh, Krishna is a chief, don't be submissive to him. So they increased the lila by nourishing Radhika's Vanyata. But then when Radhika finally, she meets with Krishna, then he increased the lila now by a parihas, by joking. If Radha Krishna gambling and Radhika defeats Krishna in the Vashakrita, in the gambling, then the Sakhis will joke, oh Krishna, this is not Gochara, this is not cow grazing, this requires some brains. So by parihas, they increase in the Krishna also. So, and also, by they also broadcasting. How is that? When that lila is over, then some days later, when Radha Krishna sit down together, they're dancing in Rasa, they become tired, they sit down. Then the Sakhis, they sing songs and recite poetry. Navam divyam kavyam sukritta matalamna tatukulam prahili gurata sakhi ruchira vina tonigati. So they play lila and sing poetry, but they sing about Radha Krishna's previous pastime. So in this way, they are doing the vistarika, they are the vistarika of the lila by their speaking also. So prema lila, viha, how they increased viha. This was a point, actually this katha came in my mind because of a very beautiful point Maharaj said yesterday, that when Radha Krishna meet together in the Kunj, then they cannot fully relish that meeting. Unless the Sakhis have done their seva, that the fear of the obstacles of the Gurujan is completely gone away. So, how do the Sakhis increase the Bihar? The Bihar, the Sambhav Mahiras, the Samprayog Kalitilas, Lila of Radha Krishna, they cannot relish it unless there is no doubt that any disturbance can come. Therefore, the Sakhis have done then Sandhya is Taraika of the Bija. That is the Vivarna. And now the Vivakshan, how they are speaking. That means, after Radha Krishna's confidential pastimes have taken place, actually Radhika, she cannot remember what was the Rasudhkar. What words she was telling, Rasudhkar, in the meeting, what she was saying, but she cannot remember. And she forgets everything. So later the Sakis, when they're decorating Radhika, then they are telling, oh Radhika, you have said this and you have done this. And in this way, then they are broadcasting also and increasing the relishment of the Bihar by describing to Radhika afterwards. So, prema, lila, viharanam, samyak vistarika sakhi. So, just one last point on this meaning of sakhi. Samyak vistarika, samyak means complete, also indicates that the bhava of the sakhis is such that if they don't get the chance to expand and to speak, to glorify the prema, the lila and the viha of Radha and Krishna, then they themselves feel apurna, they feel incomplete. They only feel themselves complete if they can do this. So samyak vistarika sukhi. So in this way, our Rupa Goswami Pad, Jiva Goswami, Śrīla Vishnu Chakra, they very minutely manifesting what is the inner bhav of the sakhis and how they are serving Radha and Krishna. So in this way, I offer my Shravana Pushpanjali millions of times at their lotus feet. And actually, I am just like a small baby. Even I am not a small baby, I am like an embryo, only in the garbha. Then when I stand in the presence of my very dear Shiksha Guru, Sri Achyuta Rao Bhattaji, so I beg forgiveness if I tell anything, any mistake. And I pray that Maharaj will be merciful to us and take us now more deeply into understanding the nuances of this subject of Madhupasana Mai Lila and Swarasikhi Lila and the glories of Sri Krishna Bhavanamita. Hare Krishna.
Satyavati Hurray Nandano Vyaso Yasyasi Kamandalam Bhagnaya Namatam Jagat Pivati Vishu Sarvipisargadi Navlakshan Lakshatam Shri Kushnacham Paramdham Jagadham Namamita Hurdiyasya Prerania Pravartitoham Parakurvopi Tasya Hare Padkamalam Vande Shri Chaitanya Devasya Shri Radha Pranabandho Charakamali Urke Shishishati Dhamya Yasatya Prem Seva Vrachalit Pare Gaudho Vrindhya Sasya Prataryam Tam Prasir Paduna Manasi Masya Seva Bhavyam Raghadho Panthari Prajimad Chantam Naitikam Tasya Dhomi Narayana Namaskriti Narachayim Nurutthamam Devim Saraswatim Vyasam Tato Jayanti Rai Vandeham Shri Guru Shri Parakamalam Shri Guru Vaishnavanishcha Shri Rupam Sakrajatam Sahagana Raghunathan Vidantam Sajivam Sabhaitam Sabhaktam Parijan Sahitam Shri Krishna Chaitanya Deva Shri Radha Krishna Padam Sahagandanta Shri Vishakam Vitamishcha Guru Shundava Vyadila Niki Jai Vanchavarta Vyashti Karpasam Vyayucha Vaktanam Pavne Vyu Vaishnavi Unu Paramangam Shri Hari Charja, Hari Katha. First of all, I do my pranam to Shri Gurudev, Shri Guru Parakar, and you all Vaishnavas and Vaishnavas. Shri Shri Gurudev was describing this was describing the glories of Shri Sakina. Sakina is the calm, the cave of all rust jewels. Sakhi Gunan ki khan hai. Kahe rasili baat. They are khan. Khan caves or the treasure. And they always speak rasili baat. Whenever they will speak, they will always speak just coated with rust, and it contains rust. And Shri Priyala, both while they visit the top of Shri Sakina, then his praying always increases. So they are Vishramana Spetika, Leela Vihar. In prayer, they are increasing these things. And he was illustratively describing very, very sweetly, and I was thinking that it should be continuous, it should be continuous. And just want to hear it again and again. So many sweet and joyful examples he has put it in his lecture, and those examples are just choice. Every example has a very, very beautiful meaning, as well as very amazing and full of us. In my previous lecture, I was try to describe the pastimes of Shri Krishna, Shri Krishna Lila, the Shikshimla is of two types. One is Mantropasnamai and other is Swarasya. Shikshimla is of two types. One is Prakat and other is Aprakat. The Aprakat Lila is of three types. Actually, it is two types, but to describe it, I am taking it in three ways, three types. One Lila is of Shri Golok, and other Lila is of Gokul. And in Gokul, that Lila can be described in two ways. One Lila is at the time of avatar.
Incarnation.
Yes. And that Lila continues. And the third form is when avatar Kala is not there, even then that Lila is going on. So in this way it can be taken in three ways. Though it is not different, the Aprakat Lila of avatar Kala in Bhaumbhurna, Gokul, it is continuously going on. So it is the avatar Kala and anavatar Kala, both Lila are not different, but even then, to understand, I take it is it in three ways. Actually, it is two. It is either it is of Shri Guru and other is of Shri Vrindavan, Bhaumbhurna. That means go. In avatar Kala also, when Shri Krishna goes to Mathura and Dwarka, the Aprakat Lila is going on even then. And Shri Lila Shakti, Bhait Shri Radhika, Radhanani and Sakina are very much perturbed and very much perturbed in the Virha of Shri Krishna. Then Shri Lila Shakti carries them into the Aprakat Lila. And in Aprakat Lila, the Prakat Parkar and Aprakat Parkar both can be mixed, merged into one is each other. So there is so many Prakash of Shri Krishna, so many Prakash of Vrindavan. Vrindavan has three Prakash. One Prakash is Shri Golok. The second Prakash is Virala Vrindavan. At the time of separation, when Shri Krishna has gone to Mathura. And the third Prakash is, at that time even, it is Shri Vrindavan that contains the middle. The Sanyog Prakash. Sanyog Prakash, Vyog Prakash, and in Shri Golok Prakash. In this way, the Vrindavan has so many Prakash, and not three only. It is Nagartesh Prakash, Anand Prakash. Because there are so many Vrindavan, and in any cosmos, in any Brahman, the Lila is going on. So Vrindavan is being Vibhu. Wherever there is Lila, Shri Krishna, Shri Vrindavan is there. So Prakash of Shri Vrindavan is can be so many Prakash. As Shri Krishna, Shri Radhika, Shri Govindarana has so many Prakash. They are in Srimad Golok, they are in Virha Vrindavan, they are in the Prakat Vrindavan, Milan Vrindavan, and they can be in other Vrindavan even, where Shri Krishna is taking birth. Because it can be understood in this way that a person has a fire and it is tied with a rope. and he is just rounding it, moving it. Then the fire is one, but the round will be seen full. In the same way, Prakriti Lila is also existing in its whole form. In one cosmos, there is a Janma of Shri Krishna. In another cosmos, he is killing Putna. In another cosmos, the Namkaran of Shri Krishna is taking place. In another, Shri Krishna is stoning Makhan, Makhanjuri. And in other cosmos, he is just playing his sakari. And in other, he is standing Shikama. And in other, he is doing Ras. In this, the whole milas of Shri Krishna is existing at any time. Whole time, all milas are existing. They are not the subject of a past. They are still there, and whenever a person will like to will remember them, then that lila will incarnate in his heart. So Shri Krishna lila is not a subject of remembering. It is always existing. It is not a part of the past. But it is always remembering, and whenever a person wants, that lila will come into his heart and he can see. So lila is existing, lila is a yathat, lila is truth. It is not a part of a pastime. So it should be considered in this way, that a person has alap chakra. Alachakti means a circle of fire. So there is the whole chakra, whole circle is there. In the same way, every lila is present in every time. And they are not the subject of past. And we are not only remembering, neither we are remembering, it is not remembered. It is not only in memory, it is actually present in there. In the same way, the Akkitakshi Lila is also, Mantravastami Lila is also eternal, and it is always presenting, always existence. Because it can be understood. The galleries are there. And in one gallery, there is a Parvati. In other gallery, Shri Krishna is stealing Makhan. In other, she is playing with his wife. And then, whatever was described yesterday, the Krishna Lila, Mantra Pasthami Lila has one mood, one data, one time. So, in Guru, there are so many galleries, and in every gallery, the time will be the same, the parkan will be the same, the mood is the same, and the age of Shri Krishna will be the same. Is there, and if a person is remembering that Shri Krishna is Ras behind, take it for granted that I am remembering that Shri Krishna is Ras behind and doing Ras Lila. Then that Ras Lila that exists in Shrimad Bhagavatam, that will come to me in my mind. Though this is not the time of the Ras, because the time of Ras is
It's night. It's light. It's cycle, Prakosha. And it is morning. But even then, in Prakosha, even I am a person, a devotee, remembers and meditate the Rasa, the time in the Parkar and the Leela will come to me. Because it is not the a event of pastime, because it is also going there and then being manifested in our heart. So this should be clearly considered that Sri Krishna Leela is not a thing of a pastime. It is not a thing of history, but it is still presenting, still existing in Shivapur. And whenever we think that they will become to us. So Mantra Pasana Yuda is also going on and it will come to us. In the same way, the Swaraski Vila and Kram Vila is also going on. As I was saying, that in Alat Chakra, a fire circle, the fire is one, and gradually and respectively, it comes to one place, to second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, in this day, that Vila is going on. So, in the same way, Krishna Janma Vila. In one cosmos, is Krishna Janma Vila at this moment, and on the other moment, Sri Krishna can take birth in Prakatila, in Avatara, in other cosmos. So even the Karatila, that is also not a part of our history, but it is also everlasting and ever existing. So by the example of Alap Chakra, by the example of a circle of fire, as if the fire is going to in that orbit, fire is going from one place to other, and other place to other, and fire is one. In the same way, the Krishna Janma Leela is also going on. So there may be so many Alap Chakra, so many fire circles. One circle is of Krishna Janma Leela. Another circle can be of Krishna Mahanjoli. The third of Karman Mahan. And in other, there may be Golden Leela. Other, in other cosmos, there may be Rasa Leela. So, Prakat Leela is, Prakat and Karam Leela is also existing. And that is coming, that is taking place in so many cosmos. Because the Vedic theory of the world is this, that our cosmos is not the only. Our creation is not the only creation. There are so many creations coming from so many long time and they will remain until there is Mahapralaya. So those Leela is going on in so many numbers cosmos respectively. And every Leela is still existing and that will come to us. So Kram Leela will also come to us in the same way if we are the devotee of the Mantra Upasana. Then Mantra Upasana Leela will also come to us. So there is two different examples. One example is there is so many galleries in Golo, and from those galleries that Leela will be incarnated to us at the same time. So that is Mantra Upasana Leela. If Swaraski Leela is there, Kanti Leela is there, it is just from the example we can take it that it is a fire circle, Alap Chakra, and every Leela is there. So there are so many Leela and they are gradually and they are continuously coming one to second and second to third. Then in this way, whole Krishna Lila is eternal and they are existing. They are not the part of the Krishna. They are not in the memory of them. They are taking place. They are existing there. So that is the importance. So I was talking of Aparvati Lila. So Aparvati Lila is, as Sri Prabhupada has yesterday described, that Aparvati Lila means that Lila that is not visible to a person who is in a particular cosmos. That is Aparvati Lila. And that is visible to a particular all persons in a cosmos. That will be told that it is a perfect lila. So Prapanchi Gochar lila is called perfect lila. And Prapanchi Agochar lila, that is not visible, that will be called aparvati lila. And aparvati lila is of two types or three types. One type is that is going on in Sri Golokha. And Golok is so far from us, we cannot see the Lila of Golok. So that Lila will be considered as Aparvati Lila. Sri Golok Lila is Aparvati Lila. In the same way, if Sri Golok Lila is come, the pastimes of Sri Krishna is going on even on the earth, even not on this earth, but so many cosmos are there, and on those earth, Sri Krishna, various Lila is continuously going on, and they are simultaneously going on respectively to birth to other cosmos. And so, simultaneously and respectively. One Lila is going respectively, and one Lila simultaneously present in the same way. So, it is simultaneously as well as respectively. Both is there. So every lila is existing there. So prakat lila is also lived here. And aparat lila is also lived. In the point of view, by the point of view of one cosmos, the Bhauma Vrindavan lila is of two types. When prakat lila is going on, it should not be considered that there is no aparat lila. Bhauma aparat lila. At the time of avatar, even at the time of avatar, the Bhauma aparat lila is going on. It is not restricted, it is not vanished, it is also there. So, at the time of avatar, Sri Narayana in Vrindavan will sometimes feel that Sri Krishna has left us and he has gone to Mathura and Dwarka, and then he will come and they are lamentating in behalf of Sri Krishna and they are just weeping, shedding tears. So, at that time also, Sri Aparvati Lila is going on. And when Sri Radharani thinks, oh Sri Krishna, when you will meet me? At the same time, the Aparvati Lila comes to Aparvati Lila. And Sri Radharani thinks, what Sri Radharani goes to Aparvati Lila, Bhauma Aparvati Lila of Vrindavan. And he sees that I am playing, I am doing Ras Vihar with Sri Krishna. But surely, after some time, though it is a long time, but she is thinking it to be a moment. Kshanam yuva shatrimeva yasami nirvava. So, it may be a long time. Even then, she feels it that it is just a moment. And she then Shirada thinks, oh, it was bliss, dreams. No, it was not dream. It was actually, it was pastime. It was actually the playing with Shri Krishna, physically playing, actually playing with Shri Krishna. But Shirada thinks it, that it is only dream.
Asma domu de abhitoye nadya pravista eva namu.
Eva namu. So, just as so many streams are there, so many rivers are there, and they just enter in the ocean in the same way, Shri Radharani and his feelings. Just like a river, it enters in the upper field. So Shri Radharani and Shri Vrijagopal can easily go to Prakashila, to Aprakashila, Prakashila, so to the incarnate, they come back in the Prakashila. And while they are in Prakashila, they feel that they are getting separation. And while they are in Aprakashila, they think that we are meeting Shri Krishna. So in Bhavna Vrindavan also, so we are meeting with Shri Krishna. So in this way, the aprakat lila is of three types. One lila is going on in Shri Goloka. Second lila is going on here. But in aprakat lila, that is in the Goloka as well as Bhavna Vrindavan. Bhavna means Adhi. Adhi Vrindavan. In aprakat lila, their four lilas are not physically present. One is a Janma lila. Janma lila is only in prakat lila. In aprakat lila, there is no janma. Because Shri Krishna is eternal and lila is going on unlimited time, unknown time. It is continuously going on. And for unknown time, unlimited time, it will remain to going on. But there is no jhana. Even then, the person of the Shri Goloka or of that aprakat lila has the mood that Shri Krishna is nandana. They know that Shri Krishna is nandana. But when Shri Krishna was born, they do not know. Because Krishna lila is eternal. So when they know, they do not know it. But Krishna lila is eternal, and they so there is no jhana lila, but the mood of jhana. For the remembrance of the relationship is always remembered there. They will address Shri Radharani as a Vishwanandini. They will address Radharani as Kiran Kumari, Kirti Nandini. Yashoda Nandana, Vasudev, they will speak in this way. But they have not seen ever when Shri Krishna thought. It is just like in that day, as Shri Kandakushi produced 1,000 dasis, servants, to serve Shri Devaguruji. And he sent them to serve Devaguruji. And they are serving Devaguruji. But if a person asks to a dasi of Devaguruji, O Lali, who is your parent? She can't tell that who is my parent. He will say that I am sent by Shri Kamadvishi for the service of Shri Devaguruji. But he cannot tell that where I was born, which is my birthplace, who is my parent. She does not know. In the same way, she goes Varga, not only this, that Shri Krishna is son of Sri Yashoda. But when he was born, there is no son. Because it is a eternal. Sri Krishna, there is no Chandrabina. One thing. The second thing, that is not in Guru. That is separation. There is Nitya Vihar. And being Nitya Vihar, Nitya Lila, the person of Guru does not know that Sri Krishna is going to Mathura to kill Krishna. Krishna comes to kill Kansa. They do not know. So Kamana and Sri Krishna went, and when Sri Krishna came out, returned, they do not know it. So Kamana is in Prakatina, that is not in Prakatina. Prakatina means all three pillars. Sri Golo Pillina, Bhama Vrindavan Prakatina, at the time of Avatarka and without Avatar. So in all three of the Prakatina, they do not know neither Janu, neither Kamana. Neither will know that Sri Krishna is killing a demon, Asura. Because Asurvati is on the earth. Asurvati is on the Prakatlila. In Goma, there is no Asura. So Prithvi is just crushed by the brink of Asura in Prakatlila. But in Goma, there is no Asura. There is no attack of any Asura at Goma. That cannot be possible. Even then, they have the moon and remembrance that Sri Krishna is Kansari. He has killed his sons. He is Adhari. He has killed Arasa. He is Bakari. He is Putnari. He has killed Putna and Arasura and Bakasura. So they remember. But if a person asks, have you seen it? No, no. We know Sri Krishna is Prakati. Sri Krishna is Agha. They know it. But they have not seen. Because actually, the killing of was not took place at Guru. So they have not ever seen. So, four things are not Chan, Asurvada, going of Sri Krishna and return of Sri Krishna, they will not feel. But they will say, oh, Sri Krishna, sometimes it is heard that Sri Krishna, we have heard it, that Sri Krishna went to Mathura and for doing and accomplishing his work, his duties that Sri just soon he returned to Shiva. They think in this way. So, Aparita Lila in this way has three types. Even then, at that time, they do not know these four things. The Aparita Lila is a Bhumana. It is also going on. And it is still now. It is still present now. But it is not seen by us. Some fortunate person sees it. Even that Lila is taking place on this very earth, this very place. So we are, it is concealed. We are seeing the jungle of concrete. Yeah. There is no creeper, no creeper house, Latam, and they are not seeing. Even then, the thing is here. So, this Rani is also very much respected. As for example, it's only for example. parent is not present, suppose, and we have the picture of him, even then we bore him. Wow, I go in the feet of her or that picture is only a paper. But if any person respect that picture, we will be part of it. And we will smoke and say, no, you should not. He's my father, he's my guru, you should not be respecting him. No, he is respecting a paper one. That is a picture, that is a paper. But that paper becomes exactly Srimad Bodhidev. That paper becomes exactly our parent. In the same way, this Bhumi is just we are seeing this Bhumi as a product of throne. Satya comes, but behind that throne, the transcendental dham ever is there. So this throne also became guna. This soil also became guna. Rupa Goswami in Vidya Kumar says that a person is taking charanamrita. And that charanamrita is made of water from taken from fresh from a poop, a well. So will that water do not be respectable? If water is coming and charanamrita is made of Shri Ganges, then is it possible that only that water will be charanamrita and a water is coming from poop? Well, it will not be respectable. It cannot be considered. The kaundijam, kaundijam is the water that is coming out of a poop. That is, thus has the same potential, the same respect, same form. That is, and it is in the same way, it is transcendental. And it is the Ganges water is transcendental. So he says, with humbleness, that I am doing this after this poetry, though I do not have any quality of doing poetry. Even then, person who are audience here, when I am going to stage this drama, because you persons, you audiences, but you will kindly accept it as you accept the charanamrita that is made of competition.
That the water from the well.
Well. So, if water is fetched from well, if it is, that is also respectable. Though it is not natural, actually, it is coming from water. So, my poetry is not as vyas in humbleness, he's saying, but you will think it in the same way as you take the language of Sri Vyasadev and Sri Shukdev. You will take it in the same. So, this soil is of Sri Vrindavan. That is actually, and no doubt, it is also present. So, Bhauma Vrindavan has a two types of lila. One type is prapancha gocha. Even then, that prapancha gocha lila remained. And it remained visible after 125 years to all persons who was at that time present in Sri Vrindavan. We were also maybe there. But in which form we were, So, but we are not some Shri Krishna, so we are still in the stream of Maya, Mayasana. So, Leela that is seen by every person, it is a Prakat Leela. And it is not seen by every person, that can be of two types. One type is at the time of Avatara, and in Avatara, Shri Ramanaji, Shri Bhishmopitaka can go from Prakat Leela to Prakat Leela. Again, they will return to Prakat Leela and they will think that we were seen on the retreat. And they will not think it, that we are meeting Shri Krishna and their brother will remain again. And by Vera, his brain is increasing every moment. And they are vanishing. And in Prakat Leela, there is also Shri, they are also taking place, and Prakat Leela, it is also going on. But sometimes Prakat Leela mix with Prakat Leela. Prakat Leela mixed with Prakat Leela. In Bhavanavan and Aptaka, how it mixes, it is described. I have already described it, that in Aptaka, Prakat Leela mixed with Prakat Leela, but the person thinking that I was seeing a tree. But sometimes Prakat Leela mixed to Prakat Leela. As after 72 years of Leelavas has passed, and she in that history, there was a celebration of Rice Vijayanti, and after doing Rice Vijayanti, Shri Krishna has killed Shushmal Bandarak. In Rasmi Akeshi killed Shri Krishna, killed Shushmal, and after that, after some time, he killed Dantabak. And for killing Dantabak and fighting, having a battle with Dantabak, Shri Krishna just has returned from Dwarka to Mathura. And there they both fight and Shri Krishna killed Dantabak. Remember, I am trying to describe that Prakat Leela, how Prakat Leela mixed with Prakat Leela. And how in the conclusion of Prakat Leela, it concludes into Prakat Leela. I am trying to describe this. How it is concluding, Prakat Leela, how it is concluding in Prakat Leela. So Brijvasis are there, and Brijvasis are feeling separation, and they are in Vinaha. Shri Krishna has gone to Mathura. Before that, sometimes Shri Krishna sent Uddhava, sometimes Shri Krishna sent Shri Balaram, sometimes Shri Krishna himself met with Shri Brijmopitaka in Kurukshetra. So, at time to time, they are getting meeting even in their house, so that the life of Shri Brijmopitaka and Brijvasiyan can be continued. But after the 72 days, years, when Shri Prakat Leela was present, Shri Krishna's death, Rice Vijayanti took place, and after Rice Vijayanti, to kill Dantabhakta, Shri Krishna returned from Dwarka to Mathura. At that time, there was no Brijvasi at Mathura. Because all Mahavasi has gone to Dwarka. And Brijvasi was there. And when they get this news that Shri Krishna is coming, Shri Krishna has come in the Rajasuya, then all Brijvasi became so much anxious to meet Shri Krishna that they have left Nandana. And they came and they migrated to Raya.
Raya is Lohavan. It's in Lohavan. What is that?
Raya. That's Gopal Raya. His actual name is Gopal Raya. And in brief, it is called Raya. Now Raya Dham is there. Just on one thing is Dham and just right to that. Just to that. On the other thing, it is Gopal Raya. That is Raya Dham. So Brijvasi at Raya Dham, they migrated for some time that we will see Krishna. Because Shri Krishna, when Shri Krishna is referred to Dwarka, we will walk with this idea. That was idea. So we can see Shri Krishna, because Shri Krishna will walk only by this way. So here in the way, we can just see and get a glance of Shri Krishna. And that will be enough. We can get the glance of Shri Krishna. And then when the way came there at Raya. And when Shri Krishna after came to Mathura, and near Govardhan, there is a place that is called Datiha, Dantavakraha. His name is Dantavakraha, and in speaking, it becomes Datiha. So at Datiha, Dantavakraha, Shri Krishna came back in with Shri. And Shri Krishna killed him. They fought, they get idea, and then Shri Krishna, after killing Dandavak, Shri Krishna says, oh, when I have returned to Mathura and we are Dandavak, how it is possible that I returned without having a meeting with Nanda Baba and Prajapati. And I have come exactly in the Vrindavan bridge, then I shall surely do meeting to Brijvasi. Shri Krishna got this news that Brijvasi are not in Nanda Baba in person. They are so anxious to see you that they had migrated to Raya Dham. And on that bank, having tent, they are living and waiting you that then they will get your glass. Shri Krishna said, oh, they are in this, so much anxious. I am also anxious to see them. So Shri Krishna then came to Raya Dham. And there, Shri Krishna met all Brijvasi, and it was also a relishment of the Samadhyama cycle. Those of us who are, you know, start from there, some who are not, we are not, which is a Samadhyama. Shri Krishna, again, met Shri Brijvasi and Shri Ramanandi and other persons. All Bilbo Brijvasi. Shri Krishna went there. And she remained for 2 months with Brijvasi. And after 2 months, Shri Krishna asked Brijvasi, why are you? Why have you come here? And you are leaving your that old fort of Shri Nandana. So that fort, why that fort is left? We will return to our fort. We will return to our own village, own place. Nanda Baba told Beta, son, as we heard that you will pass by this way, so we have come to this place only to see you. No, no. If I have returned to Shivatama, then I will not return now again. I will stay here. And look, we should proceed to our own place, our perfect place, our own original place. So then Shri Krishna made them ride on his chariot. Vibhira. It is described in Padma Purana. Krishna Sri Kunaha Bhaja Alma. How Shri Krishna again returned to Bhaja. This pastime is described very vividly in full adhyay of Padma Purana. And as soon as the chariot proceeded to Nandagama, so there was a river Yamuna in between. As soon as Shri Krishna entered in the river from Akrur Ghat, once the islands of Vilivasis just began
blink.
And at the same time, the Brijlila became invisible to other persons. And in this way, the Prakatlila built a Prakatlila. So, the Vilivasis who has Prakash in Prakatlila, their Prakash merged up. In the upper class, and they also always again still now they are here, they are playing, and Shri Krishna's pastime is going on. So Shri Bilharani, Shri Brijya, Shri Krishna is also in upper lila, he's playing lila. So at the time of the avatar incarnation, at the time when the avatar karma is born, is ashtabhik, even then, and in the guru, this apparently lies guru. And as a idol that is made of clay or stone or as Shri Krishna is there, we do not take it, never take it as a stone. We take it, Sakshat Shri Krishna. In the same way, this soil contains the Prakatlila. So we will take this soil, this Brijaraja, or use of our having Tilak. The arm in the soil of bridge is also respected and it is considered transcendental. And it is transcendental, not considered, actually it is transcendental because it has the accompanying below the transcendental lila. Now, I should come to the Prakat lila. That is a Prakatlila. And this Prakatlila, this lila is going also going. In Prakatlila, every Prakatlila is also true, full of something. It is something, it is eternal, because it is going. Now, one question can be, when Mahapralaya will be take place? Then there is no cosmos. That means Prakatlila is not with that will be considered anand. This question will be raised. No. At that time, also, Prakriti will be, because by the Yomai, that Prakriti will be made in any Yomai, will make a cosmos, and there Prakriti will be restrained. So, Prakriti is always, it is eternal. Aprakriti is also eternal. And in Aprakriti, and in Prakriti, in both Lila, two types of Lila are going on. That is Mantra Vasanamai as well as Swarasya. So, in Aprakriti, there is Swarasya, Mantra Vasanamai in Swarasya. That means in both, in various so many galaxies, the separate individual Lilas are separately in other, in all galaxies. But there is also a sequence of Lila that is also going on. That in Shri Golok, Shri Krishna is in Nandaram, in his house, Shri Narayana is in Barsana, and Shri Krishna is just awakening in the Nukunji Mandir. In Nishantanila, and in morning, Shri Krishna is just taking bath. And in Aparanandila, Shri Krishna is taking his Rajbhog Bhojan, and he is going to tend cows in Madhyanandila, in moon. She is taking his Bhojan, as well as he is doing so many lilas of Shri Harapan. And then he is returning. Cows, and then every Vrijavasi is getting very much ravished. Old gopis and big gopis, he is playing Ras, and in Nishan, Shri Krishna, in the Ratri Lila, Shri Krishna is sleeping in the river house in the Nivunji. And in morning he is again awakening. In this way, the Ashtakamri Lila is also going on there. So, in Golok there is two types of Nitya Lila. One is Nitya Lila is Mantra Vasanamai, and other is Swarasya. One is like a pond, and other is like a stream of a river, a big river. So both Lila are going on, and Shri Krishna is playing there. So there is it is very much relishing, and in this way. And now, in Swarasya Lila, eight yam are there. In those areas, night and the moon, this both yam is considered to be having the duration of 12 ghadi, parayam, and other yam is of 6 ghadis. 6 means 36. Ghadi, and 12 into 2, that is 24. So 36 and 24, the total will be 16, and in 16, a rotation of a whole day and night will be covered. Jyotishi, sat, there is a concept of 60 gari. So, Madhyan Lila and Ratri Lila is of the six gharis. One ghari is considered 24 minutes according to our day. It will be considered 24 minutes as one ghari. That means in 6 days, that means 2.5 and some more, that will be a one year. And it will be approximately 5 hours. That means Madhyan will be 5 hours, and it is the night sleeping that will be also of the 5 minutes of. So in this way, Sri Krishna Lila is going on the routine, the Dipti Lila. The Lila that is going daily, so daily Lila will be of 16 hours. And that Lila is very illustrative and very profoundly described by Sri Rupa Goswami Pada. In Sri Rupa Goswami has described it in very nutshell. In Smaran Mandala Stotra, Sri Rupa Goswami describes only 8 verses. And in India, the Ashtakali Lila is described. Those eight shlokas was illustrated by Sri Krishna Das Kaviraj in Govind Lila into 23 sub chapters. And the rest Lila that is described by Sri Vishnu Chakravarti in Krishna Bhavanamrita, as he was giving reference. So in Krishna Bhavanamrita, it is in 20 sub 20 chapters. It is described in this period. And that can be registered. How Sri Krishna is going on, how he is waiting, how he is taking part, how he is going in there, so many Lila. In Madhyama Lila is very big. Sri Krishna is sometimes moving, sometimes playing Pasha Lila, sometimes Akhmichoni, hide and seek. This is like going on. So Sri Krishna is singing in this way. So in this way, goes to Lila. So that is the fundamental basic of Aprakat Lila, Aprakat Lila, various forms of Aprakat Lila, that means Mantra Vastame and Swarasthi. And in this way, whole Lila is as a compound, it is compounded in this way. Jayashara, you will call it Vedana. Shnatari Gaur Hari.